my name is Catherine Mitchell. I'm a first-year medical student here at UAA, and we are first years for the University of Washington School of Medicine. So WWAMI is a partnership with Washington, Wyoming, Alaska, Montana, and Idaho. And the University of Washington School of Medicine has cohorts in each of the five states where those students can attend their first 2 years of medical school, what we call the preclinical phase, in their home states. And then we can travel around the WWAMI region for our clinicals for the final 2 years of medical school. I think having the opportunity to attend a school like WWAMI here in Alaska is super important, because we're already limited, we're geographically isolated, and so for us to have access to a top 10 medical school here in our home state, educate homegrown people to stay and become doctors here in Alaska is absolutely critical. We get an education here that we probably couldn't get at any other medical school. Having all of the facilities here in one building is really important, because we can go right from the classroom down here where we're talking about a concept upstairs to the clinical simulation lab where we can practice the concept, and it feels like we're in a clinical environment. Today we're doing what we call the advanced HEENT exam, and so we're basically learning how to do a really in-depth exam of the head, the eyes, the nasal passages, the mouth, so that we can do a full examination on a patient who is coming in either for a physical or for a specific issue. So today we'll be performing this exam on each other. Sometimes we're using mannequins. We also have access to paid actors and actresses for some of our practices. So we really get to practice that feel and that momentum that you need to have when you're actually practicing clinical medicine. If not for the WWAMI program, I would not have the opportunities that I have in medical school. I did interview at other medical schools and I got into other medical schools, but none of them offer what WWAMI can offer, where I get to not only learn to practice medicine, but I get to learn to practice medicine in the community that I want to work in, the community that I want to serve.